You know, as I think about our team, you know, just with spring, you know, this is a great opportunity for some of you guys to either change your stock, change your perception of maybe a coach has for you, but you got 15 days. But now, right now, is where we set the tone for our 2011 team. Listen up! Not only do we gotta play faster than everybody else, we gotta get off to a better start this year.
Good. Get that thing outside.
Here.
Get those eyes
down
field. You
gotta
find that guy.
Here we go.
Come on, break it, go.
Good. Go.
Well, we just completed day one of our spring ball. We're trying to establish the culture of Navy football and the way we play, and I thought it was a start, a good start, but it's only one step. We got a long ways to go, but I'm excited about our young men. Coach Brass did a great job with our strength staff and getting our guys ready for spring ball. There's great energy, great enthusiasm out here, and I liked what we saw on day one. We got 14 more to go.